I guess in this video I'm going to show how much rank and how many points and what is the rank I have got when I joined 100 teams in the Dream 11 app, that means in a single Dream 11 contest. That means here in this video I'm going to show how many points that our 100 teams got when we have joined in them in the Dream 11 actual app. Because in this video, since I have said to you we are going to join 100 teams, selecting 100 teams by ourselves is something that is very very difficult and near to impossible, because we have to it will take lot of time and it will be very very difficult, right? Even we are for selecting 10 teams also it is very difficult for us, but for selecting 100 teams it is very very difficult. So we are taking external software for to do that, because this software is very very effective for even for generating 10 teams or 5 teams even, because whenever you want to generate 5 teams in the software, it is internally filtered down our the 5 teams from among thousands of teams. Because whenever you give 5 teams, our software internally will filter down these teams among lot of many combinations, thousands of teams, and will give you the best quality teams to you. So by using this software, let us check what is the capability of this software and how many points that we will get by using this software. For doing that, first of all, I'm not gonna show you how to use this software, because I have done many videos on this topic on how you can generate and how you can use this software. I will provide you the links of those videos in the description and above the icon as well. You can check that out, and how to get this software is also mentioned there. So first of all, you have to go to the you have to click on cricket, because we are going to generate in cricket. And after that you have to click on generate teams. So after that, here you have to choose the series. Since I would like to show you the results of the already finished match, what is the capability of this software, I'm gonna select the IPL Premier, Indian Premier League. And after that you have to click on continue. You can see here three options here. One is small leagues, one is for small leagues. Those who want to go for small leagues, they can go with this option. And for the grand leagues, because we are mostly focused on grand leagues, you can go for the grand leagues. And those for the advanced generation is also there. So here we are going to click on grand leagues, because our target is to get the first rank or below top 10 ranks in the grand leagues. So we have to click on grand league, and after that you have to choose the teams. I'm gonna choose the teams of between KKR versus Mumbai. And after that you have to give the match number. Match number is something like a password, because whatever the teams that are going to be generated in this software, all those teams will be stored somewhere. So for accessing those teams, we need the match number, because since we are going to check the results of those generated teams, we need the match number. It is just like a reference or just like a password. You can give any number. Here I'm going to give 20, because and you should remember this 20. And here I am giving 20 as the match number. After that you have to click on continue. You have to choose at least 6 players from each team. That means you can choose 11 from each team, that means total 22 also, or anywhere between 12 to 22 is fine. So I am going to quickly select the players that are played in that match. I am going to quickly select them. So here 11 players I have selected from one side, and also another 11 players from other side as well. So I have successfully selected all the 22 players. Now what I'm gonna do is you have to click on continue. After that you have to give the number of teams that you want to generate. As I have already told to you, here in this video I am gonna generate 100 teams. Let's check 100 teams. Later in this video also let's check less number of teams also. First of all let's check 100 teams right now. So let's generate 100 teams. So you can see the teams are generated and stored at match number 20. These teams are generated within fraction of seconds. You can see all these teams are generated, and you can see the plenty of options right here. You can print these teams, and you can also see the analytics, that means to see the statistics of the generated teams. Which player have selected how many teams out of 100 teams. Here you can see Dinesh Karthik have selected 14 times out of 100 attempts, that is also there. And after that, you have to for checking the results of this generation, whatever the teams that we have generated just now, we have to check the results as well, right? So go to the home page, and after that cricket, and after that match result, and we have to choose the match series that we have just generated, that is IPL, and now continue. And after that we have to give the same match number that we have given when while we are generating 100 teams. So we have to give the match number, which is 20 here. So after that you have to click on continue. You can see the teams that we have generated, 100 teams we have generated under match number 20, attempt ID 114, that is internally. So after that it is asking us to update the player points from Dream 11 app, because in order to check the results, when we have to update the player points from Dream 11 app after the match is finished. So you have to click on update here. So here we have to give the player points from Dream 11 app. So what I'm gonna do here is that I will open the Dream 11 app and give the player points to these players from Dream 11 app. So here you can see I have updated the player points from Dream 11 app. After that you have to click on update points. So it is updated successfully. Later you have to, in order to check the results, you have to check the, go to the match result, and you have to select the series, and you have to give the match number, which is 20 here. So you can see before it is asked us to update the player points, but now it is not asking anything. It is showing the see results option as well. So let's check the see results option. So you can see the results of our generated teams, because we have generated 100 teams, right? So the top 10 teams will be displayed in the results, in this result section. The top 10 teams will be displayed. So here you can see I am showing the screenshots of the dream team of this match. The dream team of this match have only have 780 points. That means we are only 6.5 points just less than the dream team of that match. You can see the dream team, it is almost identical to our first team. Here is also our second team is having 772, that means 8 points less than the dream team. And the third team is 762 points, and so on. Top 10 teams are displayed here. You can see the top two teams are very, very closer to the dream team. And also, I have joined a contest in that match. In that contest, the first rank will have the points of 769.5. which is very, very less than whatever very, very less than the first team that we got. The first team points are 773.5, but that contest first team is only having 769.5. this is very, very more than the first team contest team. So you can see the capability of this software. The software is able to generate the teams which are capable of getting first rank if you join these teams. So since we have generated 100 teams right now, we got a lot very, very positive results right now here. So let me quickly generate the teams. Let me quickly generate a little less teams. For example, let me generate 30 teams or 33 teams right now, and let me check the results as well. So first we have to go to the home base again. So it is the results for 100 teams generated. These are the top 10 teams that we got. You can see the top 10 teams in these 100 teams. The top 10 teams, you can see the top 1 team have lot of points, and top 2 team is also giving lot of points, which are more than the contest first team points. So let me quickly generate little lesser teams, and let's check the capacity of the software for 30 or 33 teams. Let's generate the 33 teams again. You have to go to the again IPL, and you have to go to the same quick grand league, and okay, you have to go to the KKR versus Mumbai Indians, the same match. I am going to give the same match number because we have already updated the player points, right? So instead of giving a new match number, we can give the same match number for the same match. So it will be recorded as another attempt. So I am giving the same match number. So after that I have to select the same thing. I will select every player. all the players that are played in that match. I'm gonna quickly pass forward this process since I have already shown to you how to do that. After that, after that we have to give the number of teams, right? Here I would like to give just 30 teams. Let's check what is the capacity of the software for just only 30 teams. So you can see the teams are successfully stored at match number 20 again. Here I have generated only 30 teams. Let's check its results again. Obviously I have to go to the home again, and after that we have to click on cricket and match result and IPL. After that you have to give the match number, which is 20. So we have previously generated 100 teams right here. You can see the 100 teams as well. So now I have generated 30 teams with the attempt ID 115. You can see that. Now you can see the results as well. Let's check the results. So you can see the results is also very, very good. This is basically, we got the first team as 750 points, which is very, very closer to the first rank team. The first rank team is having 769 points, and this is 749.5. that means we will be there in the top 20 teams for sure. You can see the capacity of this software. We got the first team has 750 points, which is very, very closer to the first rank. I hope you guys understand this video, because in this video we have generated 100 teams and also for 30 teams, and we have shown you the results as well. So I hope you guys, who are interested in this software can contact me through the contact details which are provided in the description below and in the comment section below. Those who are interested to buy this can contact me. It is very, very cheap, and it is very, very one time. It is a very, very one time investment. That means you don't have to pay every time. One time you have to pay 100 rupees, and it is a lifetime access software. So those who want the software can contact me in the description box below. And I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, go ahead like this video. If you don't like this video, go ahead dislike this video. And thanks for watching. Consider subscribing. Stay hard.